How does an animal get infected by pythiosis? Pythiosis is a deadly disease caused by Pythium insidiosum, a fungus-like pathogen that grows on plants in wet areas. The pathogen produces swimming spores that can disperse in water. The spores, using chemical gradients, locate potential hosts, including horses and dogs. To detect this pathogen, we use human hair as bait. We collect standing water, add hair to it for 24 hours, then place the hair on selective growth media to grow out our cultures. Learn more at http://plantpath.ifas.ufl.edu/pythiosis.